Talk a little bit about, you know, what the team means to you and the experience today.
It's a family here, and it's kind of like losing your family after a loss like that, and knowing that there's no next year, there's no next practice, there's no next game, really. But, you know, I love this team. I've been a part of this team for 4 years. Family, they brought me in. They treated me like a son here. Coaching staff, I look up to them, like parents and uncle. I just love it here, and it's just hard to seek out now.
That's what it's all about. Yeah. As difficult as it was losing today, talk about today's game, how competitive it was, and I mean, I know you guys came on.
We've never seen an offense like that. They were bigger than us, shiftier than us. They gave our defense a run for our money, but I'm proud of our guys. Our defense held them to one goal and a half. I don't think they've ever seen that before. But, you know, they just put the ball on the goal more times than us. But, you know, I'm proud of my guys. I'm proud of the way they fought. We were all stuck together, and I can't thank them for any more. And our fans, no matter where we are, see them right here, it always feels like a home game. So I want to thank them, too.
Yeah, the time they caught you guys in a kind of couple of unsettled situations, I think they got back to two goals within like 30 seconds. That's like it kind of put you guys on your heels.
Yeah, it just happens. You know, we've been struggling with that all year. It is what it is, you know. They came out of here, they worked hard. We came out of here and we worked hard. Bottom line, they just put more goals in the net than we did. Other than that, hand off to our band, a great team. Us, great team, just... It is what it is.
All right, great. Thanks a lot.
Yep.